Okay, so it's week 10, it's the last week. This week I have pretty much everybody from every single week with me. So for the final week, we're gonna blend everything from week 1 to 9. So the first ingredient is cinnamon from week 1. We have the chilies from week 2. We have the tea from Hardcore Tea. We have the Big Mac from week 4. We have the raw food from week 5. Everything from Death Sandwich Week, dog food and cat food. And finally, ginger. We're gonna blend it all together now.
Next, we're putting in the chilies.
Next is Joe with the hardcore tea. Now Michael's gonna put in the Big Mac and the Coke. Now we have raw food week. There's a bit of onion and lemon, the lime, and we also have the raw egg. Michael is now gonna empty the mackerel fillets from Death Sandwich Week. Michael's gonna put in the mustard. Ooh. Finally, we have Matt putting in the Tabasco sauce.
Keep it coming.
Lewis is now going to put in the cat food. And the dog food. Finally, from week 9, we have the ginger. Because it's quite full, obviously, we're going to blend it down a bit. We're just going to prod it all. Time to blend it all. Okay, week 1 to 9 in a blender. We'll pulse it first. To finish it off, we're gonna smooth it. That looks like a curry.
First is gonna be Lewis.
We're gonna get Lewis a nice big helping here.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
3, 2, 1, go.
From the... Oh! I'm out of it.
What is it like?
I can't describe it.
Matthew is next with a nice helping there.
3, 2, 1.
What's that, Matt?
Yeah.
Next is Michael. He's taking a nice helping on the end there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Straight back up.
Next is Josh. Or we go straight for it.
Feel spicy. It's so spicy, can I have a drink?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I can't call that.
Is that horrible?
Yeah.
Second from last is Joe. Joe's a bit nervous.
First of all.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah!
Yeah. Okay, well I guess it's my turn now. Okay, after 10 weeks, this is the final challenge and the final
one. A little bit more, please.
Okay, I've been asked to have a little bit more, so I'll have a little bit more. Okay, that looks okay.
Big countdown, group countdown.
Okay, you got it? Ready? Go.
3, 2, 1.
Get that. Oh, God!
Yeah. Okay, that was pretty bad. Okay, so that's it for the taste bud challenges. It's not over yet. We've got videos to come soon, and we're thinking about doing a season 2 next year. So that's it from us lot. We'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so that's obviously all the challenges over and done with. I just wanted to make it clear that there will be videos coming after this. Thanks for sticking by us over the 10 weeks, and I'm going to leave you with a little highlight reel of all the best bits. So, I hope you enjoyed it. and I'll see you later. Okay, so today is the first in a series of videos I'll be doing over a 10-week period. Alright, so it's week 2 of the challenges.
Hi, this is week 3 of the Taste Bud Challenges.
Hey, so this is week 4.
Okay, so it's week 5. We're halfway.
Okay, so it's week 6.
Okay, so it's week 7. Okay, so it's week 8. So it's week 9 and we're almost there. Okay, so let's get on with it.
You
ready? I'm not.
Thumbs up.
I'll see you next week. I'll see you next week.
I'll see you next week.
Bye.
So I'll see you next week. So I'll see you next week. Bye.
Bye.